this is a return contest between Jason Whitaker, local man from Halifax, Wise Can from Sheffield. Can made his pro debut against Whitaker and got outpointed, but he's since had another three fights. His record now stands at 2-2, and Whitaker is 3-3. So it's one over 4 3-minute rounds. The first meeting was over 6-2s. So since then, Wise Can has the sensational stoppage win over veteran Des Gargano in the first round. Not too many people have ever done that. Former Thai, British Thai boxing champion Wise Can. Bit unorthodox. Jason Whitaker had one more fight after the Can fight where he lost on points to Keith Knox up in Barrhead in Scotland. Wise Can switches from orthodox to southpaw. Like all kick or former kickboxers, a bit square on. Tangled up. Wise Can very aggressive there, just needs to maybe just slow down a wee bit, take his time, pick his punches. Whitaker, the taller man, really needs to get his left lead going. Long right there from Whitaker landed. Wise Can's last two fights have both been crackers. He lost at Shaw to Paddy Follin. But in his last fight, defeated Daniel Ring at Sheffield. And both were real wars. Whitaker getting through with that right. Oh, along right there, just snapped Jason Whitaker's head back. Jason Whitaker just needs to guard against those rights from Wise Can. Again, a right from Wise Can. Whitaker comes back with a long right of his own. Howard Rainey in the corner with Wise Khan, manager Dennis Hobson in the background, trainer Andy Marlowe in the foreground. That's trainer Jim Walker with Jason Whitaker, who's managed by local manager Trevor Callaghan. And very upright. As is Jason Whitaker. Right there, got through from Wise Khan. But missed wildly with the left. Exchanges are very, very untidy. Neither man really boxing behind a jab. Whitaker tentative with his there. Usually bantamweight contests are a lot more open than this. Is it if Whitaker possibly just had the edge in that round? Jim Moore on the ring apron. So two rounds to go. Wise Khan definitely got that very square on, kickboxer style. think she's a bit like a kickboxer as well. Through from Jason Whitaker. Back comes Ice Can with his right. Left there caught Jason Whitaker. Whitaker scoring with his right. Good shots there from Whitaker. Warning to Whitaker. Oh, well, that was all about. So this one could all hinge on the last round. I'm sure both men will be sent out with those instructions. Win the last round, you win the fight. Of course, this is a good measuring stick of Whitaker's progress, having lost to Whitaker in his pro debut. And four fights later, meeting in a return. Can. A clash of heads there. A seems to be having the better of it in this final round. From Jason Whitaker. Back comes Wise Khan. He lands with his right. Kozel see this one. Will it be a revenge for Wise Khan? Indeed it is.